Well, as you can see from the colour of this glass, it's rosé time here at Cuisine. We've just completed the rosé tasting, and always a lot of interest in this tasting. Going into summer, a lot of interest from consumers who are taking to rosé more and more, and certainly producers are responding by producing more and more. And we all felt here at Cuisine they're producing more and more better wines. This tasting was interesting because we really felt that a bit of a fence had been jumped in terms of quality. There were just more good wines across the board than there has been for many years in this category. A lot of different styles, but overall, I can report there is certainly a move to more drier styles than there used to be. The top wine came from Marlborough. It was the Hunter's Rosé 2014, a truly delicious wine. Lovely, slight sweetness on the palate, a little bit of herbal lift, and everything tied in beautifully at the end. You would happily sip this wine on a summer evening. Look, have it with a barbecue, have it with a salad. It's the wonderful thing about rosé, it's so flexible at the table.